look like they have mascara on. Cows, I don't know, always liked cow paintings for some reason. Explain it. Because it's kind of weird to me too, because you know, you'd be in a museum and you'd be like, oh, look at that cow. Awesome. This one is the biggest painting I've ever done. And I started it last Tuesday. So this is day six. I've never spent this long on a painting before. I really tried my patience. It's just like, I thought she was a fun cow. She always gave you that kind of, what are you looking at? Yeah. And then she got struck by lightning and died.
The cow got struck by lightning?
That's so strange.
Yeah, I went and I was looking for it when I went to the farmers, and I asked them where Betsy was, and he started crying. I guess they get really attached to their cows.